year we celebrate our players supporting good causes from both Great Britain and for the first time internationally. Taking our lead from the very first ambassador of the Postcode Lotteries, the late Nelson Mandela, we celebrate One World, what unites us as individuals, organisations and countries. With collaboration at the heart of the lottery, we believe that our differences are the source of our strength.
We sold record number of tickets, we had more winners than ever, and we saw more funds coming in for new and existing charities. And to put it in the local term, a pure belter of a year. So what journey will 2014 bring us? We are relatively new in the lottery world here, but we are confident that this year we will claim the title of largest charity lottery in Great Britain. From 1st of January, we reinforced our commitment once more, and for the second year running, we see the amount from every ticket going to charity going up from 22.5% to 25%. Secondly, our prizes will become more attractive. We promise millions every month, and we have doubled the street prize and doubled the small prizes. So if you haven't signed up yet, it might be time you start. Thank you very much.
Let's find out what the charities received from each trust in 2013. Now, as you know, you've just heard and seen for yourself that support is only really possible thanks to our players. And I'd really like to reveal now the total raised to date. A massive 35.6 million for charity so far.
The belief that if we can do something, we are obligated to at least try is a motto that I think the People's Postcode Lottery really embodies, and is certainly one that characterizes how we at the Clinton Foundation think about our work. So thank you all for supporting our work. Thank you for allowing us to do what we feel called to do, whether it's in Malawi or Tanzania or in the United States of America. And thank you for demonstrating the One World ethos here at home by supporting charities across the United Kingdom, by supporting charities that are next door across the country and now across the world. We couldn't do what we do without you, and I hope that you will be proud to be associated with us. Thank you very much.
The Dream Fund is a collaborative project from groups basically who have a dream, rather like the People's Postcode Lottery, of getting together and really making an impact.
Just to say, this is an exceptional evening, and this project we hope is going to save children's lives.
We are delighted that we're going to be changing hopefully the lives of over 7,000 children and their families in Glasgow over the next couple of years. Thank you so much.
Another surprise award of the evening, and indeed it's a huge surprise because I don't think anybody knows that this is coming up. And it's my real pleasure this evening to announce this extra award of £50,000. Yes, £50,000 to Canal and River Trust.
As healthcare providers, we have to dare to say that every malnourished child is a system failure. Every AIDS patient is a system failure. Why? Because we should have found them earlier and managed them earlier. And if we do that, then as a doctor you're not needed because you work in prevention. And prevention is finally the key to the solution of healthcare problems in the African continent. But we've managed a lot of things, and we've gone far with HIV and the solutions towards HIV and the management of that epidemic in that part of the continent. Thank you for having us here. Thank you for supporting us. As Winston Churchill once has said, I feel tremendous forces in these rooms. What an honor to be here. Thank you.
At last.
a huge supporter of Women's Aid and is also an ambassador. What we would like to do is present you with a check for Women's Aid this evening. So on behalf of the People's Postcode Lottery players, I knew I would get a hug. £5,000 for Women's Aid.